Guys, welcome to my tutorial. Today I will teach you past perfect, so join with me and learn English. Before beginning with this topic, past perfect is used to talk about a past event that happened before another one, also in past. So we will see how to structure past perfect. So we have the subject. Plus had, which is our auxiliary verb, plus the verb in participle. And plus the complement, everything you want to say in the sentence. Complement, yeah. Ahora pausa.
Estella had cooked when I came home.
When I was drunk, I had fallen from the stairs.
Now we will see how to structure questions. It depends. We have W questions, like who, what, where, when, how, why. And all these, plus also our auxiliary verb, had, plus the verb in participle, and our complement. Now we can see some examples.
What have you seen?
The other kind of questions begins with our auxiliary verb had, which is having past, plus the subject, plus the verb in participle, plus complement. Now we can see some examples. Have you cooked that day? We will see how to structure a negation form of past perfect. We have our subject plus had not or hadn't plus our verb as well as the other structures and our complement. Now we can see some examples.
He had not gone to jail when the police officer saw him smoking pot.
Johanna slept when she woke up.